I never got into motion.
No, that's not it.
Right. set up in a case that people would ask me. Certain like this, where I would have to say, people would ask me, is that a question? People would see like lots of cables and
Is it on the same principle as a regular Thurman? Like it generates an electromagnetic field?
It's just
hooked up to just contact mic to piezo.
Contact mic. I think this particular contact mic came on a smoke detector. It's not. I'm not sure if that's. I'm not sure.
And then you can just like run it through like different effects and stuff.
Sure. I really haven't been doing that.
Hey, good to see you. Tell me your name.
Go Brown.
I showed Zarda on Sunday.
Yeah, that was
a lot of fun.
What's that?
I showed Zarda on Sunday.
Zarda? What's that?
Movie. Zarda. Oh. It's like Sean Connery's Zarda. Zardoz. I've also been like working at a video store and then before there's some guy there and I got tired of explaining to people. Just watch it.
Thank you.
Yeah, what's the original sound that we're hearing?
The audio that you're hearing is actually coming from two different isolators here.
Okay.
And one thing I'd read about Theremins is it takes two oscillators and puts out the difference between them. It's a heterodyning thing.
Okay.
Which, so I actually, so these two are going in pairs into this little mixture thing here, which actually sends out the difference.
It's almost like an isolated drive.
Something like that.
But it's all right. It's great. You don't have to know, but you can still produce sound from it.
Thank you.
next year, like, hey, can you turn that up? And the sound guy goes.
Thank you. Thank you. something to all you and be.
Grandpa, feel as clear today.
Concise.
It's possible.
Yeah, say something to all you and be. As clear and concise. Grandpa, feel as clear today. Yeah, say something to all you and be. As clear and concise. Grandpa, feel as clear today. Yeah, say something to all you and be. As clear and concise. Grandpa, feel as clear today. Yeah, say something to all you.
Thank you.
all the little those little wood block noises. Like,
that's because I just. Well, yeah, but they're not always being used. That thing's probably not hearing at all.
Watch your LFO.
Right. Watch your LFO, and then two watches your VCO. And that's actually
zero.
They're hard to find though.
Yeah. And more expensive.
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, yeah. Okay.
Did you just move that switch?
No, I changed these.
For sure. Oh. But it, so this I had doing a sign, but I changed over to squared, which made a difference. Oh, and those things here are controlling the pitch thing from the sequencing, whatever. But one thing I was doing is fucking with the how much modulation for the, you know, and that made a difference. But at one point I had that zippy thing that I was here.
Yeah, it was fun.
We should
do this more.
Yeah, we should. Nice.
It's like 9/11.
All right, so everyone else is done. Is that it?
Yeah, there. Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, you were the headliner.
I'm not hearing any fucking applause. Oh! Applause on demand.
All right, yeah.
Nice.
It's fun for us.